The whispers spread fast when there's good news about a player. People can't help but talk about it. And we're already starting to hear about how good Justin Fields is. This isn't too surprising. The rest of the teams in the NFL overlooked Fields on draft night. But if you watch the Buckeyes the last 2 years, it was easy to see that Fields has talent that jumps out at you. So now that he's lighting it up at Bears training camp, you just got the feeling this would happen. Fields has been making throws on the run and making throws while he's off balance. He's also making those sidearm throws that Patrick Mahomes and Matthew Stafford often make. That means things are looking up for the Bears. The word got out for a reason.